is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dared to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us off. So they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Can use these. sunny. Love it out here.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer.
Hey, you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're not enough.
Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
There's... You know what? There's
Deacon.
Something I can do
Deacon,
about this.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, he gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me, you're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing the haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of
it. What was
I
doing?
Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you?
You know,
let's talk inside.
With John.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what's... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freakalikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
Funny. I used to love it out here. My husband and I would bring the kids every summer. Camp. Stuff like that. You know, get away from the city. Can't do a lot of that.
Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bill. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addy. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
Right. See ya.
Going for a walk. Wake up.
Oh, hello.
Hello. Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him. Yep, thanks.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Hey, how's it going?
I can fill your bike up. Probably need it.
I think we're out of screws. Got any over there?
This thing is completely broken.
It's me. Who the hell's my ratchet wrench? I can never find it.
Yeah, good part, that one. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Bike's looking pretty busted.
What am I gonna do?
I'll fill her up. Sure. All right.
Can't you do that somewhere else?
Later, Deke.
Hey, hold on.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Yeah, that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say. St. John out.
St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you bro. That business we discussed? Let's just say, we should head out that way, then.
Well, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it? Ride the open road. Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that, all to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism, hell! I could use a new bike right about now!
Open up. I was in my classroom when, you know,
Deacon.
I taught English at Shemal Community College to a bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts. Anyway,
what can I get you?
Damn.
What?
Not enough credits? See ya.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, how's the camper's life?
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here, in the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
What do you mean?
Nope. That's all I got today.
Let me get the gate.
What the hell? That's worth checking out. Who's mad at you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. Just feeling a little out of it.
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp over there.
Rippers? It's far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
Possible. I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way.
What were you saying?
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out. Good. Might be useful.
do we got? Nothing like scrap. I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Okay, let's go.
What are you doing up here, huh?
He searches for the path.
You whipper son of a bitch! Here's your fucking path! Why you up here, huh? You looking for me? Well, you found me. get there.
There we go.
Moving. Get out. Come on.
Nope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. Wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at Peaceful Lake.
Copeland, yeah, okay. I'll head your way. St. John out.
hell. Someone's trapped.
I need help! Please! Please!
Let me get you out of there. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp.
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me! Where?
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was a goner. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon.
Hell no.
Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Thank you.
Shit.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe that should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it. Deacon out.
Burn, you asshole.
Get the bastard! He killed him!
look. Now I can.
Don't let him! We can do this! Try to follow Carlos. Yes! Use that heavy gun!
Free him!
Okay.
Hit!
Won't be needing this. Fuel can.
Hey, still coming.
Okay, here we go.
Come on.
die already, you son of a bitch!
down.
Gonna take.
Get in there.
At last.
something out of this. Okay, here we go.
Come on, come on.
Finally.